last 2-3 years has been most challenging. We will bounce back. We will recover.
Dare to dream, because the dream continues for AirAsia. We will never, ever stop dreaming.